guys, welcome to our kids today. Today we are, this is Play-Doh, but we opened it already with my brother. But now let's go play with this set. So, first we put some Play-Doh. This press it with your hard nails, like that. So, just press it and get some more Play-Doh. And just put it in. Hand or just get a knife and cut it like that, and you can take a closer look, and we'll make a second one. So let's push it back. And let's try this one now. This Play-Doh. And keep squeezing. That's the oven over like a pizza oven. It looks like a pizza. And keep. Whoa. And when the pizza oven is done, let's cut it. This pizza. Green, and I like green because green is my favorite color, like pink. But I know orange and blue is mixed to green because I'm really sure. So put some more Play-Doh and keep the second one. So this is really fun. But my brother's gone. He's one of she. Well, he's cutting ball. Hi, brother.
Hello.
And he say hello already because he thinks he's my best friend. And let's keep squeeze. That's more of it like a pizza. And sweetie, cut it, and then it falls, but not like that. Then so. Them to pieces, slices. So like, just cut them. Whoops! Something is having like a... Whoa! See, Bob is coming every day! Whoa. One of these is chill. And these are his marbles. And an explosion. So, whoa. And this Play-Doh is very... Just a little bit more and then it's... And... And cut with a knife again. Or just push it. I don't want to do this. So, press them. You press the whoops. And let's try them again. So, make them lapse a bit. And your because it might be break. Okay, so let's try this glass Play-Doh. Because the normal Play-Doh, so let's go squeeze! You can watch a more spikes of Play-Doh. If you want to see a different one, just click on somebody. Because you want to see some more, let me check on you. Bye guys, see you in another future, bye!